just a few minutes to go until the Grand Prix begins. Assen, the motorbike university, is once again ready to put everyone to the test. to the podium award ceremony, let's take a look at the final MotoGP race results. This victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him. We are picking up again live from the track, where the top three riders have just arrived on the podium for the award ceremony. Each Grand Prix makes its own story, but these guys will definitely be ones to keep an eye on in races to come.